about the Greeks, and also the invention of the Greeks. Here we have a period work that is going to talk about the Dryasaurus and the most important invention.
400 years ago before Greece, the Greeks invented the Olympic Games, the aspirin, the map, and also they were very good at math. But the worst was
Archimedes. He was very good at math. He invented calculation and also the geometry. Archimedes' world construction are fascinatingly simple and effective feeding devices. There is an opportunity for a pilot Archimedes system to inaugurate industrial and service sectors with more market potential. Mr. President of Office, the Council, do you know how Archimedes exploded the history of the lever?
Yes, and also the Greeks, as I said, they invented the Olympic Games, they made before Christ, and they do sports like running, the jump, the javelina throwing. The Olympic victor received his first awards immediately at the competition. And what about the maps and the aspirin? The first map was circular, and in the map showed the surrender of the oceans. And on the island of Crete, the first civilization is European history.
And the aspirins were to cure the fever, and it was made by willow bark.
And also the horse trade, their plan was to buy a half wooden horse, and they men and 30 men were in hiding inside. The Greeks pretending to desert the world, sailing to the nearby island.
And the catapult was created before Christ in the city of Syracuse by engineers and artisans in the building of Dionysius I. Bye bye everyone, I hope you like, and now goes the song. 1, 2, 3.
We are the Greeks. We are the champions. Before the flame, we prepare the Olympic Games.
Bye bye everyone, I hope you like.